Hey, excuse me. Loaf around here?
What? Who? You want friends with that?
Loaf. Is he available for communication?
Who? Loaf?
Man.
Oh, you mean Jeffrey. Yeah, our appliance technician called in sick, so Jeff, Loaf, he got promoted.
So?
So? He's out back cleaning the fryer.
Hey, what up, Lo?
CJ, what's up, homie? Hey, my shit's so tight right now, it's about to bust.
So you happy now, homie?
Happy? Man, hell no. I can't take this shit much longer. Man, I'm an artist. I'd rather be inside. Man, I can't get it there for nothing. Motherfuckers always want to keep a nigga down. And that CPO, Mad Dog's manager, is putting on me real heavy, man. He covering my style for real.
Heavy? Man, he 5'3".
But that fool's strong. Man, we gotta take him out. He done blackballed me, man. I can't get in the game no way. I told you, I'm an artist, a communicator, and nobody can even hear my message. He going around telling everybody I'm whack.
Well, he obviously ain't heard your new shit. That shit is outrageous.
That's what I'm talking about, man. Down with a frown, on the tail, a sad clown.
All right, so what you want me to do?
I want you to take that motherfucker out.
Kill him?
Well, I ain't mean, Dana. Listen, he gonna be attending some award ceremony, and that's the only time he leaves dog side.
He won't get popped. Move.
What you been drinking?
Lo, what's up now, man?
One of Mad Dog's chauffeurs just left the broker shop. Crossed town. Said he was headed over to the musical.
Good looking. I'ma see if I can catch up with him.
Hey, what the fuck are you playing at?
Congratulations on your award. You must be thrilled.
Yeah. I like to thank my fans, my mama, and my dealer.
Hold position in the middle of the motorcade until we get to the award show. Stick close and let's roll. guy.
Hey man, take me back to Dog's Mansion.